Hey, everybody out there in Techland, how are you guys doing? I'm doing pretty good, and that's why I'm kind of making this video, because I'm getting a lot of emails lately from people who seem to, for some reason, think that I died or that I'm dying still and that I'm not going to be here. And I just want to state for the record that I am not dying at all. I've turned a lot of my health issues completely around. I have an implant now in my arm for my diabetes, so I can always check my blood, always balance everything out, and make sure I'm doing good. I'm on a much better diet these days. My health is much better. I'm not dying. I'm not even sick. I do have a couple little, you know, injuries here and there on my finger and on my foot from when I get hit by the car, but I'm doing good to go. The channel isn't going anywhere. So I know that a lot of people, you know, when I made like the health update videos, that it probably hurts them like to see me in a lot of pain or think that I'm dying. And so a lot of people haven't come back to the channel because they, you know, didn't really want to see that type of stuff going on. Because I mean, come on. I mean, I have a connection with some of you people, and a lot of you people I even know closer than like a lot of the internet people even know, because I've met you or we've exchanged messages. So I have kind of personal relationships with a lot of people out there. And I just want everybody know, I mean, YouTube only paid me like $367 this month. So if you think that I only do this channel to make money and all this stuff, because all these people claim all this stuff about money, you really don't know what you're talking about. I'm really only doing this at this point because I do like being able to work with technology. I really love getting stuff in here and checking it out and making videos about it. And I like to be positive about videos. And it seems like that the younger generation who is ever watching YouTube, their dynamic is people who just like to beat product up, say bad things about stuff, berate people. And that's just not me. If those people who follow my channel know I've had a lot of health issues. I've had a lot of stuff going on. I don't really want to be negative at all. That's not where I'm trying to be in my life. So, I mean, if that's really all you're looking for on my channel, you're probably not ever going to see it. And even if you're not going to be here and the views will go down, whatever, it's just life. At this point, this isn't making me any money. I'm literally selling my stuff to pay my cameraman just to keep going. So if you guys think that I'm on here and I'm like making some big money scheme, I'm not making anything. Being jacked once by motherboards.org. And then something else happened, which I can't really talk to you guys about it because I agreed I wouldn't, which I have to say whatever happened was probably fair, but in my heart, I feel really bad about it because it hurt my feelings. I can never share that with you guys because I made an agreement with those people that I wouldn't do that. But let's just say that I've been kicked a few times in this industry, a lot of times. Some people out there, where they've changed in the business, companies that I actually helped put on the map from motherboards.org, because I was the very first hardware site, they didn't even give me the time of day anymore. You know, it's like, oh, you know, you don't get all these things going on here. You're not calling us all the time. And it's just like, I'm getting towards 60. I'm not as aggressive as I used to be. I'll admit that I'm more kicked back than I used to be back in the old days. But the thing is, a lot of these companies I've worked with since they got here, and it's very disrespectful for some people, especially the people at Gigabyte and MSI. I worked and helped even build their buildings that they have their stuff in, you know, and so it's just really kind of insulting to me to get these people to not even really answer my emails when there's like no bad blood or nothing. They just don't basically return my phone calls or my emails like I don't exist because they don't know me. They're new people at the company. They know like the younger generation of websites and stuff that's going on and tech channels. And so it's been just really a hard thing. I've even been thinking about just changing things around and doing a whole different channel. Like Jonathan from TLD is always telling me to do this channel where it's like old man first. We're like, you know, I try things for the first time being an older guy and give my opinion. So I may end up eventually doing something like that. And then this channel will strictly become my hobby and you'll still see videos on here, but they may not be, you know, as much as they've always been. It just depends on how things go. Right now, I'm totally trying to keep the channel running. I'm pretty much selling off my guitar collection and a lot of my amps I've been collecting my whole life just to keep this going and bring videos to you guys. So, you know, if you just want to come here and leave rude comments and say mean things because I don't beat stuff up, well, I mean, I really don't need that. I mean, I don't come to your channel. I don't hassle anybody on the internet, actually. Now, truthfully, years ago, when they told me I was going to die and I had cancer and stuff, I admit, I became a total asshole online. I got tired of people and all their rude comments that they made all the time, and I started fighting back and saying the same things back. So it was basically tit for tat. You know, you said screw me, Lurk. I said, hey, screw you. You know, I should have never reacted that way. I admit it. I apologized publicly and I changed and never did it ever again. Some people may still hold a grudge. It's kind of ridiculous, I think, that Linus actually has on his channel like stuff to kick me. Like, I don't know. Like, what's that guy's deal? Like, he needs to put stuff that in his forum and stuff to kick me. Like, is that like part of his deal? Because I don't really know. It should be removed because it's ridiculous. But hey, it's over there. So if you want to see somebody like, you know, talking smack about me, you can go over there and you can go check it out. But the bottom line is I'm not dying. I'm not dead. I appreciate all my subscribers. I try to give you guys as much stuff as possible. Here on YouTube, impossible for me to hold a contest on here now. Completely impossible. There's no way anymore for me to contact you or for you to contact me. So how if I give a prize on here, am I even supposed to know it's you claiming it or give you the prize? This became completely messed up. YouTube, in my opinion, is a broken piece of machinery that I'm somehow got my elbow stuck into. But I'm gonna figure a way out of it. I just have to. We might go to even strictly Patreon reviews, because why not? I mean, I can talk to you on Patreon, I can have a Patreon giveaway, and I can give your giveaway right to you, and you can contact me on there just like the old days on YouTube. It just seems like in some ways YouTube has outgrown its usefulness. It's become too big for its britches. Now that it's owned by Google, all it is about money and factions. Because let me tell you, in my recommended box, all I see all day long is Linus J. Linus J. I don't see any really other channels at all. So that just says to me that the playing field on YouTube is totally skewed. It's not fair. My views went from getting like 150 to 160,000, you know, on every video down to getting, what am I getting now? 3,000-4,000 videos? There's something wrong here. There just is. But for those people who are true fans and who appreciate me being here, let me just tell you, I love you. I appreciate you. But from now on, contests will be on Patreon, or they will be on Facebook, or they will be on a social media platform or something where I can actually contact you and you can contact me and we can communicate, because YouTube has made it impossible to do that. I would love to have a contest on here and be able to give you guys stuff just like the old days. I'd say, hey, Bob from so-and-so channel wins. Bob would send me a message. Hi, I'm Bob. Here's my address. I can't even message anybody. I did a video a couple weeks ago and I thought there was still a feature on my channel. I went and looked, and in their new beta thing, there's no way to send a message or even receive a message from anybody anymore. So things have definitely got to change. But I'm here. I appreciate you. Just always know that. We got lots of more videos going on, lots of more stuff going on the channel. If someday something happens where I'm not going to be here, believe me, I would tell you guys.